Hey guys, I just want to give you a quick recipe of seasoning fish if you're not good at it. Just use a half of a cup of each of these. Crunchy and it's already seasoned. Use a Ziploc baggie. Drop your fish in. Shake it up. Fill your skillet with about an inch of olive oil. Not too much. It's best to use a skillet because that's how you get a good crispy piece of fish. Let it get hot. Lay the fish down. Skin up. You need that crisp. These are one of these. Stop playing with me. Easy. For about 2 minutes on each side. Fish done. Talk to y'all later.